I'm just looking for some real friends.
The meaning behind my album title, you know, this album, obviously I'm always going to change and I'm always going to, because my experiences in life are always changing, what I'm talking about and my music is always going to change, but I feel like this is the perfect introduction to who I am and how I feel and how I love and how I felt. So I just feel like this is the perfect way to say that this is me. It's you, babe. Piece of advice I've received about creating new music is to always make music for yourself. You know, don't really care about if people will like it or not, because I think that limits how much you experiment. You know, might be afraid to try new things. So never be afraid to try new things, and you know, always be bold with the art that you make. The most difficult song to write from the new album was actually Havana. That's definitely the one that took the longest to make. Because I never felt like the verse was right, and so I kept doing it over and over and over, and I think it was when we went into the studio with Pharrell that he really helped us crack the code on the verse, and I was like, all right, okay, now we have the verse. But yeah, that song took like 5 months or 6 months to really nail down.